In every family, there's one person who drives you a little crazy.
I gotta pick Jill up at 4 a.m.
She comes once a year and she's leaving on Sunday.
But during the holidays...
Jack, no fighting this year.
There's no escaping it when it's your sister.
How we doing?
Your twin sister.
Are you going bald?
Huh?
No, you're getting fatter and your hair doesn't realize it needs to cover more face.
Okay.
From the producers of Just Go With It and Grown Ups.
You and Jill are so alike.
We are nothing alike, I promise you.
She isn't subtle.
Jill, this is Otto.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you!
He's homeless, right? Are you whispering with a bullhorn or something? Everybody hears you.
She isn't shy.
I put a little list together of things I want to do before I leave.
Studio tour, beach, horseback riding.
Let's go! Oh my God! Maybe I should stay out through Hanukkah.
And she isn't leaving.
She's forwarding her mail to us now!
What's this about a twin?
Oh, Jackie has a twin sister.
Identical or fraternal?
Nocturnal, like a bat.
This fall.
Seriously, honey, can't you try a little harder? She's your sister. Guess who is taking you to the Lakers game?
Finally, some twin time. You got me
running. Compliments of Mr. Pacino.
What's this? This is insane, man. You gotta call him. Oh, will you stop already? You know all he wants to do is play Twister with your sister.
Family.
Daddy, you know how to jump rope?
We were the double Dutch kings.
Is forever.
I crave this family time.
Please don't destroy my pool.
Adam Sandler is.
Your sister and I grew up on the same streets. When I look at her, I see me.
When I look at her, I see me too.
Jack and Jill.
Do you and Daddy have twin powers?
Some twins can feel when the other one's hurt.
I didn't feel it. A little harder.
No, Jill, stop it. He's kidding.
What?
Oh! Feel that, Daddy?
I actually did feel something there. Pride in my son.